to you?
Oh. Love is, oh boy. I think of it as sort of wanting to live in the other person's spirit almost. I mean, it's getting the same pleasure out of their sort of opening up and coming into their own as you might get from yourself, that there's this sort of melting of boundaries. And it's almost a kind of a liberation from that existential self of seeing your own spirit as sort of fused with a larger, with others and with a larger world, that you're not alone.